Me, but I am a bit of a shutterbug.
Okay, that's all okay.
All right, ladies, line up. How about we start with some warm-ups? Bend down and touch your toes.
Memory card full? Come on!
Okay, now, last year we were tricked by a couch and a dolly with wheels. So if any of you is a couch and a dolly with wheels, I'm gonna ask you to please leave now. Well, we need 5 for a team, and there's 5 of you here, so congratulations.
Wow, this is awesome. I can't believe I'm a Quahog thug. When do we start skating?
Here, look at the schedule.
This is just a list of Sexaholic Anonymous meetings.
Flip it over.
It says remember to attend your meetings.
I'm gonna stop handing you stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first bout of the season, the Quahog Thugs versus the Medford Dump Cakes. This season, we're brought to you by Barry's Note Cards. When you need to remind yourself of the sponsor, use Barry's Note Cards.
Way to go, Meg!
Wow, newcomer Meg Griffin is lighting up the track with some amazing moves.
Amazing? Damn right amazing!
Make some noise if you're mixing prescription drugs with alcohol!
Wow, this is a lot more physical than I thought.
My favorite part of a woman's body is haunches. And this is all haunch, baby.
Boy, that was rough. This sport's even more dangerous than skeet shooting. Pull! I got in the wrong line!
Oh, Chris, I'm glad you're here. Swing that lamp at me.
But you'll get hurt.
No, I won't. I'm gonna dodge it.
Oh my God! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. This roller derby's really toughened me up. I gotta say, I've never felt better.
Really? Because I watched how rough it was out there the other day, and I got a little worried for you. I mean, all it would take is one bad hit to do permanent damage. I think you should quit.
What? No! No, I love roller derby. It's the first thing I'm really good at. Plus, I love making other women bleed. But, you know, in ways besides the way, you know, they normally bleed.
She means periods.